Although I had to take a break because it was so fucking heavy, some of the shit. Then right now I'm reading that guy from Ministry. I'm reading his autobiography. And if you want to feel better about some of the choices you've made in life, like maybe you think, I'm a piece of shit. I did this. I did that. I partied too much. You got to read this guy's book. You're going to feel like you don't have any sort of substance abuse problem. I'm not shitting on the guy. The guy's a fucking genius. And I'm totally late to the party when it comes to great music from the 80s. I listened to so much shit music in the 80s. And I missed out on all this amazing stuff that was going on. Ministry being one of them. And what's funny is the song that I like the best, he hates and says he hates it because the people who like it are like people who are into metal. It's Stigmata.